The Lantern Light Festival is bringing a little bit of China to Seattle. Opening November 24th at the Washington State Fair Event Center. Join us for a spectacle of light and celebrate an ancient Chinese tradition. Hundreds of stunning handcrafted lanterns in a variety of shapes and themes will illuminate the night. Featuring a 400-foot-long dragon, a 30-foot-tall panda, the Space Needle, a castle you can walk through, and holiday themes. While many people picture lanterns being released into the night sky, these enormous lanterns stay firmly on the ground, appearing as brightly lit three-dimensional stained glass. Enjoy activities for the whole family, including Chinese acrobats, live music, and a variety of food, plus mining for emeralds, virtual reality rides, face painting, lion and dragon rides, and the Forbidden City maze for kids. Festive lights and amazing sights. The Lantern Light Festival at the Washington State Fair Event Center, starting November 24th. Thursday through Sunday, every week until January 7th, 5 p.m. to 11 p.m. Don't miss this once-in-a-lifetime event. Buy your advance tickets at LanternLightFestival.com. That's LanternLightFestival.com.